Okay, we're all ready to start. I was streaming this on caffeine last night, but the thing with caffeine is takes a bit more resources, especially with the way it converts the bitrate and the frames to fit into their whole DLL that they use. So I'm hoping Mixer is a bit more stable in that regard. I was having a lot of issues. Anyways, welcome back everybody. Today we're playing the Modern Warfare Beta. It's all the rage right now. But let's hope game capture locks onto it. Oh, that's loud. We shall see. Just waiting. I wonder, is mixed play available on mobile? Okay, I don't know. I don't think it is. Oh, sadness. So mix plays only on mobile. Sure is taking a while to start up. Didn't have this issue last night. Let's just wait for it to load then. Oh, there we go. Everything looks good. Settings wise, anyways. Oh, God. Oh, sweet, it saved it. Take off headquarters. I've been seeing the shotgun do some work. Oh, I was spectating somebody in headquarters. Okay, what keeps happening? Some weird shit's going on here. I even kept my frames. That's the thing. Oh, let's see. Advanced. I might have to cap it to 30. Which ain't so bad, I guess. Oh shit, what just happened? That's weird, there's two 60s, two 30s, and two 24s. Oh, all console players. Great. Match started already, okay. To gunfight. Oh, oops. Ooh. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do a gunfight. Oh, there we go. Krasna raid. Shit, what's going on? Allies proceed. Be aware. Oh, wow. Domination. Objectives. Oh, shit. Everything's loading. I just joined, though. Why ain't that just a waste of resources unloading, huh? Okay, I might have to turn down my graphics again, sadly. What the hell? I wasn't... Why didn't I have these issues last night? What the? Menus suck. No, I'm just putting everything low. I swear it's just my GPU though. I mean, my CPU. Because my VRAM usage isn't even at max, so it's definitely my CPU that's bottlenecking me. That sucks. You want to know what I liked about Infinite Warfare's options? Is it actually told you whether it reduced CPU or GPU or both loads? What the hell is going on? I think something else ended up opening up. Didn't have any of these issues last night. Hell, I didn't have any of these issues 2 days ago. What the hell is going on? There has to be something going on in the background. I'll be right back. I gotta fix this. All right. Oops. There we go. I think I've ironed out all of my issues. I think what was really killing me was the fact that I was recording at the same time. But when I stream to Mixer, there's really no need to do that, since the VODs just save on their own. And since the VODs just save on their own, frees up a lot of my resources. Now I'm just starting up the game again. Let's go back to this screen while we wait. At least give you guys something to look at. Alrighty. Play. Oopsie-daisies. It's really funny that I'm such a low level in my own chat. I'm just level 1 on my own chat. Shouldn't I be like higher, I guess? I don't know. Alright, wanted to turn that off as well. So I'm thinking I'll just have chat only on my phone. Now, I'm pretty certain this would have saved up a lot more resources for myself, especially with the CPU, because recording and streaming at the same time does take up a lot of the CPU processes. Audio. That's a 90. And we should be good to go now. But I don't know why it keeps installing shaders every time I start the game. Now I can finally play though, as soon as everything loads in, of course. I should really try finding less demanding games to stream. I mean, I do Paladins more often, it's just that sometimes it can get so boring doing the same thing over and over again. So it's nice to just try some new stuff. What I'm hoping to do is multi-stream to two streaming services, Caffeine and Mixer. But again, the issue lies with my CPU. Narrate domination. I'm just hoping now it starts off a little better.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Okay, now why did it actually say match starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1?
Capture and defend the objectives. We must control the field.
For a moment there, I was actually thinking, hey, maybe I didn't join in progress, I don't have a full match this time.
They have two. Retake those objectives.
Ah, shit.
Allied cruise missile launched.
Thought for sure somebody was watching that up but top there. Is that two guys? Oh, never mind. Not just one guy up there. Yeah. that's weird.
Securing B. Bravo, Bravo, stand by. Capture Bravo.
Oh shit!
You're needed at B. You're needed at B. Enemy cruise missile, take cover.
You know what? Let's see. Render resolution. Oh god. When do I get to 720? I'm not sure what this is gonna do, especially in the middle of a match. Maybe it'll just completely crash everything. Was that? This game does not like changing settings. Holy shit. I mean, again, it's the beta, but it just... Even the Destiny 2 beta, I was able to just change settings right then and there. Let me guess, that's Bungie, and this is Infinity Ward. Nothing's happening now. Nothing at all. I'm having a twice as many issues as I had last night. Great, and now nothing's rendering. This is getting ridiculous. Maybe now I can actually play. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, specifically whenever I go into the menus, everything fucks up. Like, when I'm at the main menu or when I'm in game, it's okay. But as soon as I go to options or hit escape to go to those options, everything is just weird. It's like my CPU usage goes up to like 300% or something just from being in the options. But now I'm hoping this fixes it. Though without the preview window of my OBS now, I don't even know if my face rig is leaning or not. That's always an issue. It's like, oh, it looks fine, but then suddenly I'm just leaning to the left. And I think I finally got all my issues sorted. Hopefully.
Domination.
What the fuck?
Capture and defend the forward op. Losing Bravo. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Okay.
Hostiles at Bravo.
Of course.
Go Bravo, stand by. Enemy's got the lead. Hustle up.
Is that his personal radar or somebody else's?
Captain Bravo.
Man, the names appear so far up people's heads, it's hard to tell whether they're friendly or not.
Securing Charlie.
These mouse controls just feel whack. They're so... It's hard to describe, but the mouse feels slippery.
Friendly UAV overhead. Assist your team at Bravo. We're taking Alpha. We've pulled ahead. Captured Alpha. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Rush out.
Oh, this is nice and steady.
We're on Bravo, stand by. Enemy UAV overhead. We're holding two, we have the advantage. Losing Alpha.
Okay, well, you know what, to be honest, once everything's loaded in, it runs nice when it's streamed. What the hell?
Hostiles have Alpha.
He's not even using a sound perk. How the hell did he know I was there? So weird, man. Readying weapons after sprinting takes quite a long time.
You're needed at Alpha.
Reloading.
Losing three. We've got two objectives. Lock it down. We've lost Charlie. We're on Charlie. Stand by.
Yeah. I'm like seriously holding your team back. Okay, I know that hit. Of course.
Enemy holds two. Securing C.
I can't be the only one that thinks the gun sounds are really quiet.
Get those positions, we're being dominated.
Like, even when they're right beside you, it sounds like they're, like, several feet away.
Captain Bravo! Enemy UAV over
here. And sometimes friendlies don't even show up on radar, too. Like, what is going on? Like, I swear there was a friendly walking by me. Like, it had his name and everything, but then... But then he wasn't even on the minimap. Isn't that fantastic? It's running smooth, but as soon as I find somebody and aim, it, of course there's a frame hitch. It's really too bad you can't see who's in a party, because I'm pretty sure these guys are.
We're halfway there, keep fighting.
It's not often you see random players moving, you know, down the same area, covering each other. Really not often.
We've lost Charlie. Grenade out! Reloading.
Reloading.
Ooh, one more.
Jet fire! Jet fire!
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Reloading.
Allied cruise missile away. Securing C. We've got two objectives. Lock it down. We've lost Bravo.
Here, it's a currency, yeah. Huh?
Captain Charlie.
That guy.
Assist your team at sea.
Okay, what?
Reloading.
There's just no way.
Charlie.
This guy is sniping us with an assault rifle. There's just no damn way.
Enemy holds two objectives. Take him back. We're taking Bravo.
Yeah, that's legit. Why? There's no why an AK-47 should be outranging a sniper rifle. Like, holy shit. And how does he not have any recoil? He has no recoil on his shots. Seriously?
Allied cruise missile away. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Yeah, I swear this guy's doing something funky.
Securing Bravo.
Shoot down.
I don't even shoot down the Harrier.
Enemy cruise missile incoming. Take cruise cover. Alpha. Get those positions. We're being dominated. Securing Charlie.
Shit. Wow. But please don't tell me they're doing the old Call of Duty stereotype where the AK-47 is the best weapon in the game. Because that's a stereotype, isn't it? In all the Modern Warfare games, the AK-47 outperformed and was the best. The score streaks and everything. Like, it wouldn't surprise me that AK-47 really does have the best damage, best range, best ability. He was aiming at me before he even saw me. Aiming at me right through the wall. I call BS on that. Right through the wall, he saw me. Jesus Christ. Well, that's odd that they would take that out. Like, wouldn't exactly call it a feature, just a thing that's been there. Like, I'm editing my loadout, and I go into a lobby, and it kicks me out of the loadout screen. I don't think it's ever done that before.
Domination. Capture and defend the objective. Securing C.
Oh, shit. They're all going for C.
Losing B. Assist your team at C.
Yeah, I knew it. What's everybody doing? Seriously.
Enemy UAV overhead. Assist your team at A. We're taking Charlie.
Okay, does reloading slow down my movement speed? Let's see.
Attack those positions. We captured Charlie.
No, just moving to the left and right is just incredibly slow. Holy shit. They don't have UAV.
Assist your team at sea.
They don't have a UAV. How did he know I was behind there?
Attack those positions. We're falling behind. Securing me. We're holding Bravo. Securing Alpha.
Seriously? What? SMG shouldn't be that good.
Shit.
That was complete luck. As he was coming around the wall, he was aiming at us both, trying to decide which one to shoot first. And then just went for me, but then died to the other guy.
Need backup with Bravo. Securing C.
SMGs are way too damn good, holy shit.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, come on, really? Let me guess, SMG?
We lost Alpha.
Yep. Taking me out from across the map with an SMG. GG. Oh, look, a camper. And he's using an aimbot. Of course he is. Are these guys using aimbots? Holy shit.
Assist your team at Charlie.
The way he just snapped to my head makes no fucking sense.
Securing Bravo.
Reloading.
They've reached the halfway point. Get moving. We're holding Bravo.
Yeah, I totally believe that the level 2s are able to snap to the head so easily. Yeah, that makes sense.
Losing B. We're holding Alpha. Losing B. Enemy UAV overhead.
What? That's an SMG.
We're
It should not be a laser at long ranges.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Like, there's no reason for a UAV, there's no reason for an SMG to be a laser across the map.
You're needed at Alpha. Enemy UAV overhead. Reloading. Enemy has Alpha. Those objectives. Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, so it's definitely my CPU that's bottlenecking me. I am in desperate need of an upgrade, but I ain't got the money for it. God, seriously. Why is this Japanese player using an aimbot in a beta where stats don't save?
Enemy cruise missile, take cover.
It's a little ridiculous. Okay, yeah, just know exactly where I am when your UAV has already run out. Seems legit.
Allied UAV overhead. Securing A.
Yeah, you better move up here, guy. Come on. What the hell? There we go.
Got Alpha.
Oh, yeah. That new perk, double time.
Losing Alpha. Allied cruise missile launched. Need backup at Alpha. Alpha.
Wait, seriously? He's head glitching?
Securing Bravo.
That's so bullshit. I couldn't even see him. I might have to report that Japanese player for an aimbot, because that was clearly an aimbot. At least. But is there even a way to even report people in the beta? Oh yeah. Because I have the actual footage. That was clearly an aimbot. Just kept locking onto our heads, man. And the funny thing is, he wasn't even doing that good at first. He was actually at the bottom of the scoreboard.
And then I don't know what the hell happened, but then suddenly he's just a god at the game out of nowhere. Yeah, I'm raging a lot. I've just been having so many issues getting this game to be stream ready. I spent the last couple days just tweaking everything, making sure that I can actually stream it, and then it keeps crashing everything, and it's like, ugh! But I think I finally got it working, more or less.
Domination. Capture and defend the objective. Securing Charlie. Capture Charlie.
Yeah, that's good.
Bravo, stand by. The lead is ours. Keep pushing. Bravo secure. Enemy in Bravo, go.
I heard a gunshot over there. Am I crazy?
Advantage is up. Losing B.
I think I got him with my... Or at least.
We're taking Alpha. Oh, I shit. Your team at C. Securing Alpha. We lost. Losing B.
Oh no. A.
Securing Charlie. We are losing. Retake those points. Securing Alpha. We captured Alpha. Charlie secure. We're on Bravo. Stand by. Enemy UAV overhead. All points are ours. Give them
enemy
nothing.
UAV. Well, I don't really see anything. So we have all points captured.
You're needed at C. UAV is ready for flyover.
Request recon flyover.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Holy shit, I just got a nice triple.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Flash out.
Securing A. That makes two. The advantage is ours.
These maps kind of remind me a little bit of Call of Duty Ghosts with how large they are. And I am liking it.
Points are ours. Gives them nothing. We're halfway there. Keep going. Losing C.
Where I just heard something.
Enemy has Charlie.
No, it's friendlies. Where is everybody? Oh.
That makes two.
I'm sure they'll spawn there eventually.
Need one more kill. Oh shit.
Come on, just one more. Just spawned. I'm sorry for this. I apologize. I apologize profusely. I'm sorry. Was crazy. Holy hell. That was some crazy ass shit, yo. Oh, 28 and 2. Holy shit. But I only have 4 bullets left.
Losing Bravo. Keep hitting them. We have this. Need backup at Alpha. Enemies taking Bravo. Enemy has Alpha.
Okay, gotta scratch my nose and then aim.
Okay, allied nothing. Enemy has Bravo.
I missed!
Securing B.
I missed again, holy shit. Oh, wow.
Objective complete. Very cool.
That was nice. I actually did really good that match. Holy shit. Wow, 28 and 2 with a sniper rifle. I think I did pretty good. Let's take a look at what I unlocked. Oh, those cause target healing to be briefly delayed, training and reloading faster when under pressure. A new barrel. Ooh. Okay. Breacher device, huh? Heavy duty barrel, please. Ah, level 16. Sweet. Alrighty. I don't got anything for this yet, do I? Ooh. Nice. Spawn with an extra piece of lethal equipment. Yes. Two claymores. What time? I'm losing tracking because I'm texting my brother. He wants to go see a movie. Just asking him, what time, please? Alrighty. Ooh, nice. All PC players. Oh, it's so tough without my preview, man. Because I'm not sure if I'm leaning or not. Because that's an issue with face rig, is that occasionally the facial tracking screws up.
Deathmatch.
Sweet.
Enemy incoming. Weapon
oh yeah,
ready.
That's a lot faster. Holy shit.
Oh, shit. We are in command here.
Oh shit. I keep losing tracking because I have to scratch my nose, by the way. No, there's a witchy nose.
We have control.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
UAV is ready for flyover.
West Recon flyover!
This is Falcon 2. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
What?
Cruise missile ready
oh,
to
shit.
Launch.
UAV is out of here. Returning to resupply.
Target
marked. Land it.
Buildings currently.
Whoa,
shit. Got myself a nice bloodthirsty.
Enemy cruise missile, take
oh! Inside.
Enemy
I was
UAV
indoors.
Overhead.
How the hell did that happen? Die, you stupid UAV. Die. Oh my god. Reload. Okay. Nice. Oh shit.
Got that.
Oh.
Reload.
Oh, nice.
Reloading.
Okay, I've really gotten used to this game now. Wait, what? With a shotgun? Okay, that's just crazy. Oh shit, did I just lose? Is my stream just dead? Is my stream dead? No, it's not, okay. It's just taking a while to load. Oh shit. Yeah, the weapon that guy has is totally balanced.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There. Oh shit. Of course. I was kind of hoping I'd be able to run by it. Oh, shit. Another sniper, huh? Wait, what the fuck? Oh, he's on top of something else. Okay, I see where he is now.
We're down, not dead. Let's move.
Wow. This guy's really camping it hard. Wow, okay. Like, at least I was moving around. Man, that is one overpowered weapon. Holy shit. Bark, bark. Yeah, but I'm gonna call it quits now. I will be picking up the stream again later tonight, so look forward to that. Especially now that I finally fixed everything. Like, everything's A-OK now. The game runs fine.